Cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku Historii Wampira. Tak, i ostatnio zakończyliśmy w najważniejszym, najistotniejszym momencie w grze, czyli czy uda się Monie wydostać z zamczyska. I do tego będziemy potrzebowali klucza. Jesteście gotowi?
Okej. Let's see if this key will finally do the trick.
Zobaczymy, czy będzie takie hooray.
A bot is still here, Fodrick! Finally, we have a way to escape this damnable castle!
Not so fast, Toots. Looks like we got ourselves a small problem. Unless you happen to have a couple of oars hidden in that dress of yours, we're not going anywhere. It's kind of hard to paddle a boat without the actual paddles.
Beast in Shen! Can't anything be easy around here?
Without those oars, it's going to be impossible to make it across the lake. The current is way too strong. And then there's Inky. Let me think. Mona? Remember when I said we had a small problem?
Yes, Fodrick?
Well, I think it just got bigger.
What the hell is that?
You mean, who the hell am I? And hell is right. For it is I, Shroudy. I am back.
I didn't think it was possible to...
Return from the dead as an all-powerful shadow spirit?
To get even uglier than you were. That is amazing.
Mock me all you want, little rodent. Because in my moment of triumph, I care not what you think. You, on the other hand, my dear, I care deeply about. My brilliant dark jewel. Not even my death can keep us apart.
How did you manage this? You aren't that clever.
You can thank the magical arcane tome my mother used to create me. She told me I was the living manifestation of black magic itself. And so, although my vampire body has perished, my dark spirit shall live on forever.
Couldn't have done this on your own.
Regardless, you and I shall never be separated again. I will be with you for all of eternity, my sweet.
Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Yes, my dear. Although I am no longer susceptible to the vulnerabilities all vampires suffer, you, on the other hand, are. So, as long as I maintain the sign of the cross near this boat, you will never be able to escape this island.
Hey, Mona. Unfortunately, stupid Doc and Cloudy over there might be right. I'm not strong enough to pull those oars out of his hands, and you can't get close enough. We're gonna have to find somebody, or something else, to do it for us.
Wygląda na to, że nic nie jest takie proste. Jedne problemy rodzą kolejne problemy. Szprytek nas nie przepuści. Musimy znaleźć jakiś sposób, żeby wyrwać mu te wiosła. Ale nie możemy to być my.
O, Shouty!
Yes, my love?
I have something to tell you.
I shall hang on your every word, my delicate dark blossom.
I just wanted to say, I hate you for what you have done to me. I think you are a horrible, horrible, thing. You need to die right now and get out of my way. And when I say die, I mean rot in heck forever. Forever, do you hear me? Rot in heck and damn you for all eternity.
Mona, don't sugarcoat it. Tell him how you really feel.
Fodrick, ta jego szczerość do bólu jest nieziemska. A, ja go uwielbiam po prostu. Dobra, możemy coś jeszcze zrobić? Ze szprytkiem na pewno nie. Do łodzi teraz nie wyjdziemy. No dobra, to szukamy jakiegoś innego wyjścia. I słuchajcie, znaleźliśmy się w drugiej części zamku, w jadalni. I chyba będziemy mogli zabrać stąd kilka przedmiotów, które później nam się przydadzą w naszej przygodzie.
I better take this knife. I think I might need it.
Tak, fajny nóż. Do masła chyba. Takim nożem raczej nikogo nie zadźgasz, niestety.
I don't think I'll need the cup, but the straw might be useful.
Dobra, zabieramy wszystko jak leci. Dobra, mamy cukiernicę.
This looks like something I might be able to use eventually.
Dobra, coś jeszcze mogę zabrać? Cukiernicy nie mogę. Dobra, stąd chyba już nic. Tu jest portret. Zobaczmy, co to jest za portret.
It looks like a picture of the Baron von Kiefer. The woman standing next to him must be the Baroness. She has a very strange look on her face.
I think the artist was trying to capture a subtle, I'm going to murder this poor bastard as soon as I get a chance sort of feeling.
I'd say he succeeded.
Oj, Fredrik, Fredrik. Ale rzeczywiście, zauważyliście to podobieństwo szprytka z jego mamuśką? Bardzo podobni do siebie. I ofiara baronowej. Ciekawe ile w sumie zabiła tych ludzi, którzy nocowali w zamczysku. Pewnie niemało. A jeszcze jestem ciekawa, właśnie, bo tutaj jakaś zbroja stoi. Czy można pogadać z tą zbroją? Że ktoś tam żyje w środku. Jak Frodrik potrafi gadać, to zbroja też chyba. Matko, jak ona długo idzie.
Hello? Is anybody in there?
Chyba jednak nie. A mogę sobie zabrać zbroję?
Poor guy. He seems so stiff.
Maybe we should put some oil on him.
You think so?
Sure. Then we just need to find a scarecrow and a lion, and we're good to go.
Super.
It's a suit of armor that seems to be made of... Is that cardboard?
Yeah, that's right. Edgar told me that the old witch was running low on money, so she started selling stuff from the castle and replacing it with cardboard duplicates.
What did she spend the money on?
The torture chamber.
Wow. Tego to jeszcze nie widziałam. Zbroja z tektury. Dobra, to jak nie możemy z nim pogadać, wybierzemy się tutaj. Dobra, przyspieszę ten twój chód. Strasznie się ślimaczysz. Pamiętam to miejsce. Jesteśmy teraz w kuchni. Dobra. Puszki kociej karmy. Może się przydadzą. Z tego co pamiętam, to musimy dać je kukowi.
I might need this.
Pamiętacie? Szczury nas prosiły, żebyśmy przynieśli im obruszkę kota, który poluje na nich, na tą bandę. Misa do mieszania? Mogę sobie ją zabrać?
I don't really feel like cooking right now.
Ty i tak, Mona, pijesz tylko krew, więc wiesz. Fajna jest ta chochla. Skamieniałe jedzenie? Wystaje ręka.
Looks like the Baroness left in a hurry. Apparently she didn't get to eat her last meal.
I'm kind of confused. What was she doing eating food anyway? Shouldn't she have been drinking blood?
Based on what we've learned so far, I don't think Shari's mother was a vampire. Sounds like she was more of a witch.
I guess what you're saying then is Shroudy is a real son of a witch.
Dobra. Zobaczcie, tutaj jest jakaś łapa i chyba jakieś rogi? A tutaj jest noga. Obrzydlistwo. Okej, mamy miskę. A gdzie jest nasz Kitty Kitty? KitKat? Nie ma KitKata. No dobra, ale skoro mamy tę puszkę, to tutaj mamy taką fajną maszynkę, znaczy otwierać do puszek. Damy kotkowi jeść, zobaczymy czy przyjdzie.
Let's see if this thing's working.
Oh my god! It smells like a toddler had an accident, then wrapped it in moldy Limburger cheese and stuffed it in the armpit of a corpse that's been rotting in the sun all day.
Oh, yes, Kotek.
Frederick, look, it's a cat.
Oh.
He went back into hiding. Apparently he agrees with your assessment of the food.
Yeah, I guess it just doesn't want to spend the next 72 hours in the bathroom.
Chyba w kuwecie. Dobra, a jest coś innego? co posmakuje kotkowi?
I might need this.
Dobra. Otworzymy i tę puszkę. Jaka to jest? Siamska kocia karma. O, pewnie lepsza.
Let's try this food.
Fajnie ten otwieracz wygląda. Here, kitty, kitty. Przyjdziesz? Teraz cię nie otrujemy, słowo.
Hey, Fodrick! He likes it!
No proszę. Wcina. A, czyli teraz może uda nam się... No, bierz ten nożyk. Nie, na obruszkę muszę jakoś nacelować. Czarna magia, ten kot się nazywa?
No, I can't hurt this poor creature. In fact, I think maybe I'll help her. That collar looks a little too tight.
I nie, i mamy obruszkę. Haha. Oops.
Glad you reconsidered. For your own sake. You know what they say. Never bring a knife to a gunfight.
Look out, Mona. Sounds like this kitty might be packing heat.
Uuu, niebezpieczny kotek. Ale ma fajny, fajny ma ten głosik. Pogadasz z nami?
Bonsoir. Who are you?
Hi, Wackett. A better question would be, who was I? I used to be the Baroness von Kiefer's familiar.
What's a familiar?
A familiar is kind of a special guardian that witches use. I used to serve the Baroness in various ways. Protect her special items while she was away. You know, that kind of thing. Back in the day, I even had some limited magical powers of my own.
What happened?
Well, I guess I wasn't as powerful as the Baroness was hoping. So my job was outsourced to Homunculus.
No proszę. Czyli Baronowa była czarownicą.
What do you do around here?
Mostly hunt rats. I used to do it just for sport. But I have to admit, Shroudy hardly ever feeds me, and the rats are downright tasty.
Do you always eat the rats you catch?
Eventually. Although sometimes I just smack them around for a few hours and maybe scratch them a couple of times.
Ooh.
Then I pretend to lose interest. At some point, they figure they're actually going to escape and make a run for it. At the last second, I pounce on them. If I time it just right, I can feel the wave of crushing despair wash over them. It's really a lot of fun.
Damn, that's harsh.
No, it's harsh when I do it to them a second time. You know, just before I bite their little heads off and nibble on their tiny feet.
Ooh. Brutalny kotek.
You mentioned you used to guard various items. What type of things specifically?
Mostly I watched over two very special books in the library. To say more would be indiscreet.
No, czyli nic nam nie powie. Szkoda. No na razie to chyba wszystko.
That is all I need to know.
Ciekawy ten kotek, nie powiem. Niebezpieczny. Były pomagier baronowej. No dobra, no to mamy obruszkę. Możemy się zatem wybrać do szczurów. O właśnie, ale pokażę wam fajną interakcję, którą udało mi się... O, kurczę, najedrzesz. Na Frodricka, kiedy chcemy go strącić.
Dang! I just missed!
Ale to nie to! Kurczę, wiem, że była jeszcze inna interakcja.
Fodrick, may I ask you something?
Sure, hit me. Ow! Bad abuse!
Remember that time we were talking in my room, Fodrick?
Właśnie. I ta interakcja pozwala nam przybliżyć troszeczkę historię, jak Mona i Fodrick się poznali.
Tell me again about the time we met.
I know you like this story, so I'll tell it one more time.
I was up in one of the tower lofts, going over the haul of grubs and bugs I found under a newly fallen tree, when the Belfry boys cornered me. You see, I had this, incident with Rocco's, the leader's sister, and he thought I needed a good butt kick. Plus, apparently I owed them for protection. But from what, I could never figure out. Anyway, they were blocking the window, and there was no other way out. Luckily, it was an old turret roof. So I said something to Rocco to provoke him, and he rushed me. I ducked out of his way, and he crashed through the back of the roof, opening my escape route.
What did you say that got him so mad?
I just asked him what he was gonna do to me, and he said, "When I'm through doing to you what I've been dying to do to you for a long time, you won't ever walk again." And I said, "What a coincidence. That is exactly what your mom said to me last night, right after dinner."
Jesus. No, you didn't.
Never seen a bat change colors like that before. Anyway, Rocco was pretty out of it. So I escaped through the Rocco-shaped doorway he had just made and headed down to your balcony because the doors were open. I thought I might be able to lose the Belfry boys in the castle. That's when I ran into you in the Great Hall.
You almost knocked me over.
Yeah, I didn't see you. I just about knocked myself silly. Well, then the rest, you know.
I remember this cute little bat being chased by three bigger and mean-looking bats. And I thought, this is certainly not fair. So I transformed, grabbed one bat, and then turned back into a human. I used him to beat up the other two. I must have made an impression because I haven't seen hide nor hair of them since.
And thanks again for that, Mona. I owe you big time.
Oh, no, don't worry about it. Get me safely back to Pelly, and we'll call it even. Deal?
Deal.
Super. Cóż za sztama. Właśnie, niech nam powie, czemu pomaga nam.
Why are you helping me get back to Pelly?
Well, kiddo, that is a good question, and one I ask myself on occasion. I think it's because before you, I didn't really have a goal in life.
Aww.
I thought I'd hook up with a she-bat, settle down, and have a normal bat life. But then I met you. You were so full of determination and full of dreams. I just thought helping you achieve your goals would feel good. So now your goals are my goals. Plus, helping you escape will really cheese off that jackass, Shrouty. I really hate that guy.
Fryer Sprytek. Może czegoś o Draxylwanii się dowiemy?
I want to know more about Draxylvania.
Draxylvania means woodland of the devil. And they ain't kidding. I think old Scratch took a liking to this place and made it his own. This country just seems to attract the creepiest, darkest, most angst-ridden people and creatures in the world. But we make some real good cheese. Draxylvania blood cheese. The best blood cheese in the world.
I think it's the only blood cheese in the world. Sounds... Oh, yummy.
Fuj, nieprawda. Obrzydlistwo. Mona.
What do you know about Shroudy and his mother?
Ever since I've been here, the old hag ruled the place. I was told she had married a succession of barons in the Lake Varg district, but they all died of something or another. I think they all caught a case of the murder myself.
Ooh.
That murder boy, it'll kill ya. She got this castle when she married the Baron von Kiefer. I think he died of a concussion.
She hit him?
No, the stones of the courtyard did. At terminal velocity, knocked him out cold. He never woke up, poor dumb bastard. After that, I heard she threw lavish feasts and parties with all sorts of odd people. Some say there were black magic worshippers, witches, dark spirits, and wizards. Man, I wish I had been invited. I hear witches can really party.
I'm sure during the feasts, some poor person got sacrificed for their black rites.
Around here, it really isn't a party till someone gets sacrificed.
Ooh.
After that, things apparently settled down a bit. Then she just disappeared, never saw her again. That's when Shroudy went on his long holidays. We all assumed to look for her, but as it turns out, he gave up on that. He was really looking for a replacement.
Ooh.
You. And I'm sorry to say, I don't think you were the first one.
Jaki tik nerwowy. O Jezu, aż płonie oko lata. O, cieszę się, że zobaczysz Paryż?
Are you looking forward to going back to Paris?
Sure, but the problem with France is that they have a lot of French people there.
True, but you get used to it after a while.
No ładnie.
No, really. I'm looking forward to it, eating at cafes, drinking wine, real wine. Enjoying works of art, telling foreign tourists to go to hell. France sounds like a lot of fun.
chamskie odnoszenie się do turystów. Oj, Frodryk, no. Okej, okay, wystarczy na razie
rozmowy. Enough talk for now.
Mona, Mon, snap out of it.
Jest jeszcze coś ciekawego?
There's a bat on my shoulder? Oh, get it off!
I'm attached to a walking corpse! Get me off!
Niesamowite są te teksty. Uwielbiam to po prostu. Praktycznie z każdym przedmiotem jest jakaś interakcja i jest tyle możliwości takich ciekawych właśnie tekstów. Dobra. Oddamy tę obruszkę szczurom. Zobaczymy, czy coś dla nas zrobią.
Aha! I see you back!
I have the collar for you, right here.
You fulfilled your end of the bargain. And for that, I'll tell you the names of the two books you need to pull out and put back in on the shelf in the library. They are How to Build a Better Body in Just 30 Days by Dr. Rigor Mortis, and the other is Sharpening Young Fangs, Parents' Guide to Raising the Perfect Vampire by Dr. Max Schreck. You've got it? Find those books, and you'll find your way into the Baroness's laboratory. Good luck, Dollface.
Dobra, to mama.
Thanks. I'll go try them. Oh, and by the way, before we whacked the wacket, she said she was going to haunt you and your associates for the rest of your lives, and that none of you would escape her spirit's vengeance. Just thought I'd pass that on.
Haunt a pack of rats? Yeah, right. Give me a break, lady. And by the way, how did she know it was us who sent you?
Sorry, fellas. I let it slip. You see, I had a friend who was haunted by a cat she ran over on her bike. She never slept soundly again. She kept hearing the low, mournful cries of that poor, flattened kitty cat calling to her. I'm going to get you, meow. I'm going to get you, meow. Well, you fellas have a good night, and thanks for the information.
Gulp. Już się boją. Okej, musimy jakoś dostać się do tego laboratorium baronowej. Nie wiedziałam, że wieźmy moje swoje laboratoria. Dobra. Mona, musisz przyspieszyć. Dokąd teraz? Topory? A możemy je zabrać? Chyba raczej nie, za duże.
I'm not going to fight Shroudy with an axe.
Dlaczego
nie? This situation calls for more brains than brawn.
If you ask me, I don't think it would hurt if you took a few whacks at him with an axe.
Właśnie, ja mam to samo zdanie co Frodryk. Raz dasz mu w łeb i spokój będzie. Chcemy zobaczyć, co jest na górze, pewnie biblioteka. Ale to ładnie. Zaraz, tu chyba jest jakiś kolejny obraz. Nie, szkoda. Kolorowanka? Przecież tu nie ma dzieci w tym zamku. Kolorowanka.
This looks like one of Shouty's old coloring books. It has a picture of a newt in it. Glad to see he was at least a normal child.
Except he did this as an adult. This is fresh crayon, and that's a new box.
Oh dear!
No co? A co, starsi nie mogą sobie malować? Przepraszam bardzo.
It's no masterpiece for sure, but ripping it up seems petty.
No dobra, to nie będziemy tego zabierać. Bo nic nie mogę z tym zrobić. A szkoda. Jakie arcydzieło sztuki. Tak. Gdyby żyła mamusia Szprytka, byłaby taka dumna. Okej, okay, zabierzemy sobie kredkę.
This will be useful. I'll take it.
Dobra, już nam się powoli cała trumienka zapełnia. Jest tutaj coś jeszcze? Chyba nie. A, zdjęcie Szprytka albo baronowej. Chyba Szprytka. Pamiętnik, jakaś notatka. O, może zabierzemy sobie pamiętnik baronowej.
It's the Baroness's desk. Looks like there's some kind of journal sitting on it.
Ooh, a journal. Let's read it.
Maybe we'll find out which boys she likes and what she thinks of her parents.
I don't think it's that kind of journal, Fodrick.
It just says, visit von Kiefer, and then there's a period and the word come. It's very interesting.
That makes no sense.
Oj, Fodrick, fajne jest to krzesło, ale przerażające. Okej, zabieramy.
If only we had the time. Perhaps later.
Ej, nie chcesz zabierać pamiętnika? A tu jest jakaś notatka. Ale nic tu nie ma.
Look, Fodrick, a notepad.
Excellent observation, my dear Watson. Let's investigate this notepad further.
How come I'm Watson? You're more like Watson than I am.
Well, you certainly know Sherlock.
I can see the imprint from the Baroness's pen.
Read it!
Why don't you, Sherlock?
I can't read it. It's not my fault bats haven't evolved the ability to read impressions on paper yet.
Well, I can't read it either. The writing is too faint.
No dobra. Chyba powinniśmy użyć tej kredki. Wtedy zobaczymy, co zostało odciśnięte na kartce, ale chcę zobaczyć tę półkę z książkami, bo mamy dwa tytuły.
It's a shelf full of weird rectangles.
They're called books.
Boring.
Tak, dziwne pudełka. Co my tu mamy? Możemy się przyjrzeć.
Clock woman.
Kobieta zegar.
11 things that taste really, really bad.
Ooh.
Draxylvania on just 2 pints a day. A traveler's guide. The Imbecile's Guide to Sanitarium Treatment by Dr. S. Loomis.
Super. Poradnik dla imbecyli.
Gila Monsters, The Forbidden Fruit.
A co jest niżej? Kolejne książki.
Just because I love you doesn't mean I won't eat you.
Tak.
Pig Pimple's Guide to Schools of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Large Men.
Duzi faceci.
I'm a bat, I'm a woman. A Female Vampire's Guide to Independence.
Ooh. Coś dla Mony.
Magic Potions Made Easy, number 5. Purely Poisons.
Trucizna.
Moderate Expectations. O Positive. Common, yet delicious. Knife Sprinter.
Nieźle. Kolejna. O, jest ten, Czarna Magia.
The Dark Knight Returns. Not So Wasted. Skull Trauma Treatment by Dr. J. Spicoli.
A to jesz i co?
Rivals, Polecats and Rottweilers, Asphalt Vengeance by Timothy S. D. Fine.
Asfaltowa sensa.
The Abbey by Chris M. K. Au.
Jakiś raj odnaleziony. Tutaj nie ma tytułu, nie widzę nic. O Jezu, ile tych książek tu jest.
Chicken Soup for Those Without a Soul.
Rosół dla bezdusznych.
Feeding Right, 10 Ways to Lower Your Victim's Cholesterol. New England Skeptic's Guide to Not-So-Intelligent Design by I. Mary Skeptic.
Dobra, chyba wystarczy nam tego.
I'm done with these books for now.
Właśnie. Mamy dwa tytuły książek. Może to nam w czymś pomoże. Tytuły, które podały nam szczury.
Didn't work! Those dirty rats!
O nie, oszukały nas szczury. A to podłe świnie. Dobra, idziemy do kota. Kot coś na ten temat będzie wiedział. Fajna melodyjka. O, patrzcie, jeszcze ja. Musiał być naprawdę strasznie głodny. Nie wiem, czy coś zapytać o tych... Może na temat tych książek?
I like cats, just not their food.
Aha, kurczę. Skierowałam się tam, gdzie trzeba.
Bonsoir.
O, właśnie.
We found the titles of the secret library books. Can you tell us more about them?
I'm just too tired. Those rats from the crypt keep sneaking in while I sleep. I never wake up in time to catch them.
Dobra.
That is all I need to know.
Ale myślałam, że coś o książkach nam powie. Może muszę nakierować.
The book title won't do anything to that.
Kurczę.
Bonsoir.
Kotku, powiedz nam coś więcej, ha? Nic więcej nam nie powie.
That is all I need to know.
Szkoda. Przebrzydłe szczury nas oszukały, no. I co teraz? Co teraz? A może użyjemy tej notatki? Może ta notatka coś nam pomoże?
I read about this neat trick of using a pencil to read word impressions in a book once.
You read?
All right. My friend read the book, okay?
You have friends who read?
Okay. So my friend's brother read the book that had this neat trick in it and told me about it. There. Happy? Let's see if this will work.
Oh.
Your friend's brother's author is a genius.
Harcerski przewodnik po dolinie Jeziora Kryształowego, draksynwania na dwóch piwach dziennie, powrot mrocznego nocnika, ostre kły, jak wychować wspaniałego wampirka. O, fajne, dobra, zabieramy to.
It's too sticky. It'll stick to everything in my pockets and gather lint and get all gross.
No fajnie.
Aha! Look, Fadrik, a clue.
Brilliant. What's it say?
It's a list of book titles. A Teen Campo's Guide to Crystal Lake. Drexelvania on 2 pints a day. The Dark Knight Returns. And Sharpening Your Fangs, A Parent's Guide to Raising the Perfect Vampire. What does all this mean?
Great job, Sherlock. Apparently we found the clue, but what it's a clue for is a mystery.
I thought you were Sherlock.
Właśnie. Ale mi się wydaje, że to będzie potrzebne właśnie, bo to są tytuły tych książek tu na regale. Ale musimy rozprawić się ze szczurami, bo nas przybrzydłe wrydoty oszukały. Ciekawe, czy coś na ten temat nam powiedzą. A co jest tutaj? Aha, dobra. Dobra, Mona, przyspiesz. Nie mamy całego dnia. Idziemy do szczurów.
Hello?
Hey, hello there yourself, Dollface. How are you doing today?
We were thinking we might leave some food out for you. What time were you thinking you were going to go up and raid the kitchen?
Why are you so curious about what time we are going to be in the kitchen?
No reason. We just thought we could leave some food out for you, but I didn't want to do it too early. Otherwise, the cockroaches would get it.
Right. We saw some big old nasty ones up there.
Well, I think my men will be raiding the kitchen around 3 a.m. So if you want to leave a little extra food out for us, feel free.
Thanks. We'll see you lads later.
You bet your sweet tush you will. Believe you me.
Słodki tyłeczek. O mój Boże.
Au revoir.
Dobra. To teraz możemy powiedzieć czarnej magii, o której szczury będą w kuchni i będzie mogła spać. Ha ha. Zemsta jest słodka. Dobra, Mona. Wrzuć trzeci bieg. Biegniemy do kuchni. Dobra.
Hello again. Hey, we found out what time the rats are going to raid the kitchen. It's 3 a.m.
Wonderful! I can sleep till then. In return, I'll tell you that you simply need to switch the placement of the two library books.
Ha ha!
Happy hunting!
That is all I need to know.
Dobra, możemy iść do biblioteki. Super. Mona, dawaj mi książki. Jest! Otworzyło się tajne przejście.
Yippie!
Super, ale będę podła i wredna, słuchajcie. I zobaczycie, co mieści się za tymi ukrytymi drzwiami w następnym odcinku, ponieważ nagrywam już ponad 30 minut. Więc jak na ten odcinek wystarczy. Nie mam niestety więcej czasu, żeby troszeczkę dłużej pograć. Mam nadzieję, że ten odcinek Wam się podobał. Łapkujcie, komentujcie, jeżeli tak. I cóż, do następnego razu. Do usłyszenia, do zobaczenia. Pa, pa!